So right after Arvind Kejriwal announced that he will resign as the Delhi Chief Minister in 48 hours and return to office only after the people of Delhi re-elect him in the next Delhi elections. Kejriwal says that this would mean that Imandari ka certificate has given to him directly by the people of the national capital. The Aam Aadmi Party convener decided to meet Lieutenant Governor V.K. Saxena today at around 4:30 p.m. However, all eyes are on those who will be the next Chief Minister of Delhi and decide the same when it comes to the Aam Aadmi Party Legislative Council meeting that will be taking place at around 11 a.m. at the residence of the Delhi Chief Minister. However, there is no end to the kissa kursi ka within the Aam Aadmi Party. The only question that hovers in people's mind is that who will now be Kejriwal's successor? Will it be Atishi? Will it be Saurabh Bhardwaj? Or will it be Gopal Rai? Or will it be Mrs. Sunita Kejriwal? Now, while the front runners are perceived to be many, there are still particularly a lot of speculation and buzz around two particular names. That is Atishi. The other one is Mrs. Sunita Kejriwal. Even as the Aam Aadmi Party is mulling to choose the next Chief Minister of Delhi, the BJP is accusing Arvind Kejriwal trying to push the Lalu Rabdi model or the Sonia Manmohan bottle on the national capital. The BJP, which is also citing stringent bail conditions of the Supreme Court to claim that the Delhi Chief Minister has been compelled to resign.
उन्होंने पीएसी यानी कि पॉलिटिकल अफेयर्स कमेटी की मीटिंग बुलाई थी, जिसमें पार्टी के वरिष्ठ नेता और मौजूदा कैबिनेट के सभी मंत्रीगण मौजूद थे। मुख्यमंत्री अरविंद केजरीवाल जी ने सभी वहां पे मौजूद नेताओं और मंत्रियों से वन टू वन नए मुख्यमंत्री के विषय में चर्चा की और कल विधायक दल की मीटिंग होगी।
This particular decision of him does, of his does not stem out of morality. It actually stems from, I would say, political selfishness. Having said that, if he's very serious about having elections in Delhi, then why did he not dissolve the assembly? He made a categoric statement that the assembly is not being dissolved. He's not serious about having elections in Delhi early. Having said that, of course, the BJP is completely ready.
अब उनको साफ गोई से उनमें से निकलना चाहता, जनता निकलने नहीं देगी। जनता ने सब पहचान लिया है और आने वाले दिल्ली के चुनाव में अरविंद केजरीवाल को भी जितना ठोकना पड़ा जनता को, जनता ठोकेगी।
देखिए, अरविंद केजरीवाल जी के साथ जो कुछ पूरे दिल्ली में हुआ, एक चुने हुए मुख्यमंत्री को जेल में रखना, फिर सर्वोच्च न्यायालय ने क्या कहा, सीबीआई को कहा कि आप प्रूफ करिए खुद को कि आप पिंजरे का तोता नहीं है, ये सीधे सीधे प्रधानमंत्री के चेहरे पर तमाचा है। केजरीवाल जी जो भी फैसला कर रहे हो, दिल्ली में भारतीय जनता पार्टी का कमल नहीं खिलने वाला है।
Sabyasachi, good morning. It's going to be an action-packed day, at least for Arvind Kejriwal, where he is all set to resign. And if he does, what happens next?
Well, absolutely, it's going to be an action-packed day because Mr. Arvind Kejriwal, who held a meeting yesterday with the political leaders of the Aam Aadmi Party. The meeting went on for over 90 minutes. Today at around 11:30 a.m. he's expected to meet with the legislative members of the Aam Aadmi Party here in the national capital. At around 4:30 to visit the LG to tender his resignation. Meanwhile, yesterday Mr. Arvind Kejriwal has discussed with every single leader regarding the possible successor of him to take over the Delhi Chief Minister's post. And now several names have come up of Atishi as well as Saurabh Bharadwaj and Mrs. Sunita Kejriwal. So clearly the Aam Aadmi Party says that the whatever decision will be taken, it will be taken in consideration with all the stakeholders. Now Arvind Kejriwal had made big claims after returning from jail. He said that the mandate of the people of Delhi would be extremely crucial to prove that he is corrupt or not corrupt. So clearly at this particular point, the Aam Aadmi Party is backing on Arvind Kejriwal because they are looking this particular move ahead of the crucial Delhi polls to give them a major backing, because all Arvind Kejriwal as well as Manish Sisodia has decided to resign from their post and not hold office until the people of the national capital vote for them.
All right. And the BJP in its response has been saying that this is nothing but in a way to mislead the people of the national capital. However, remains to be seen exactly. We'll be keeping our viewers updated on all when it comes to the meetings that first will be taking place. And of course, what is expected is Arvind Kejriwal resigns as Delhi Chief Minister. Sabyasachi, thank you very much for the moment. Quickly shifting.